The Dialogue of Gwydnogaran here and Gwyn AP Nud. The Black Book of Carmarthen XXXIII. From the Four Ancient Books of Wales. Bull of conflict was he, active in dispersing an arrayed army. The ruler of hosts, indisposed to anger. Blameless and pure his conduct in protecting life. Against a hero stout was his advance. The ruler of hosts, disposer of wrath. There will be protection for thee since thou askest it? For thou hast given me protection. How warmly wert thou welcomed. The hero of hosts, from what region thou comest? I come from battle and conflict. With a shield in my hand. Broken is the helmet by the pushing of spears. I will address thee, exalted man. With his shield in distress. Brave man, what is thy descent? Hound-hoofed is my horse, the torment of battle. Whilst I am called Gwyn, the son of Nud. The lover of Creatalad, the daughter of Lud. Since it is thou, Gwyn, an upright man. From thee there is no concealing. I also am Gwydnogaran here. He will not leave me in a parley with thee. By the bridle, as is becoming. But will hasten away to his home on the Tawi. It is not the nearest Tawi I speak of to thee. But the furthest Tawi. Eagle. I will cause the furious sea to ebb. Polished is my ring, golden my saddle and bright. To my sadness. I saw a conflict before Caer Van Dwy. Before Caer Van Dwy a host I saw. Shields were shattered and ribs broken. Renowned and splendid was he who made the assault. Gwyn of Nud, the hope of armies. Sooner would legions fall before the hoofs of thy horses, than broken rushes to the ground. Handsome my dog and round-bodied. And truly the best of dogs. Doormatch was he, which belonged to male Gwyn. Doormatch with the ruddy nose. What a gazer! Thou art upon me. Because I notice thy wanderings on Gwybir Vynyd. I have been in the place where was killed Gwendolew. The son of Siada, the pillar of songs. When the raven screamed over blood. I have been in the place where Bran was killed. The son of Gwyrid, of far-extending fame. When the ravens of the battlefield screamed. I have been where Lacha was slain. The son of Arthur, extolled in songs. When the raven screamed over blood. I have been where Murig was killed. The son of Carion, of honorable fame. When the raven screamed over flesh. I have not been where Gwalog was killed. The son of Gohaleth, the accomplished. The resister of Loegir, the son of Lenog. I have been where the soldiers of Priden were slain. From the east to the north. I am alive, they in their graves. I have been where the soldiers of Priden were slain. From the east to the south. I am alive, they in death.